Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Just as a reminder, to start this video, we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink mission lift off this week. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the launch of Starlink 427 is expected to lift off on Friday 19th at 7:24pm UTC or 3:24pm EDT. There was an article posted related to the US Air Force and SpaceX's Starlink. It says the US Air Force Special Operations Command awarded SpaceX a $1.9 million one-year contract to evaluate Starlink internet services in Europe and Africa starting this month. There was another very interesting Starlink-related article that was posted. It says, SpaceX says responsible researchers are welcome to hack into its satellite internet network Starlink. It added that it could pay them up to $25,000 for discovering certain bugs in the service. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues around the orbital launch site in preparation for Booster 7 again. Some plumbing was seen being installed on the orbital launch mount. Hardware for catching boosters and ships was spotted being installed on the chopsticks. These chopstick catching actuators were seen delivered to the launch site. The actuators were also seen being installed. As always, work has been continuing on Star Factory in the production yard. This Raptor gimbal hardware was spotted delivered to Starbase. This booster forward ring stack was seen moved out of the tent for sleeving. On the left here you can see the bulkhead it will likely be sleeved with. The two were also sleeved with one another. The Ship 24 prototype is being prepared for further testing at the suborbital test site. There are some possible closures currently posted on the Cameron County website with which we could see some more testing this week. Originally there were closures for Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday, but they were all cancelled. There are however possible closures scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 18th and also next week with Monday 22nd. The nose cone for Starship 25 was seen moved into the high bay for stacking. The Ship 25 nose cone was then also seen being stacked inside the high bay. Crews have been working to install the inner 13 Raptor engines on Booster 7 in the Mega Bay. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Nick Cansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.